Hello you guys and welcome back. We are checking out another map on BarcMarc's video game. I am so excited. Yeah. This is Mama B333. That's 3 E's and 3 3's. Look at. Yes, sorry. Do you want to say it again?
And lucky 3 2 1.
Yes, and we are super excited to check out another
BarcMarc's new place. He updated the place. Do you guys want to see what you can do? If someone's trying to camp you, there's like this little spot where there's a hole that you could just go through.
Yes.
There's butterflies animated, which they can fly.
It's so cute. It looks so good.
Walk into the water, Rob. Want to see what happens, guys? Want to see what happens? Will you walk into the water? No, I was going to show
you. Oh, my bad. I thought you were telling me to. Where are you at? There you go.
We can. There's also these little caves. There's two torches here. They should honestly just put torches in here, too. Just a couple right there. And up here it leads to the blue base is over there, the pink base is there, the red base is there, and my personal favorite base, this is going to be my base, the green one. I want the green one.
Yes, look at that. So this is Jackson's favorite color. This is the green base.
Hey, get out of my army.
We can drop down.
I will shoot you with a cannon.
This is so cool.
I will shoot you with a cannon.
Ah! There's just
I will put you in there and launch you into the water.
It's such a big map. I'm so excited.
Wait, put myself in there. Whee!
Wait, where am I? Oh, I'm back over
I
here now.
I went in the cannon and then I launched it.
Oh no! Did it really launch you?
No.
Oh.
Get out of here.
Okay, so what other colors? Let's see. So we've seen green. Let's see what else we got going on. Let's explore. Oops.
I'm going to blue.
And we started off here.
We started that.
Didn't
pink.
We? Oh no, that's pink. The red one. It's just kind of like a lighter red, which is cute.
That's the red one, which is light. And this one is the pink one, actually.
I got stuck. That's the one I wanted to see because that's my favorite one.
How'd you get
but
that?
I don't know.
I can help you.
Oh, I got it. I got it. There we go.
Okay.
Okay.
And this is the actual pink base.
Yes, my favorite color.
I like this one.
I love it. Oh, you just really don't like it.
Yeah.
But look at how cute. It makes me so happy. It's such a cute pink. It's the perfect pink.
My favorite one is the green one and the blue one.
Yes.
And Mom's favorite one would probably be the red one and the pink one. Addie's would probably be like red and
yeah, the
pink.
Red one for sure, huh? Yep. It's got everybody's colors.
And I want to go back to my base. Oh, I accidentally tripped into the water.
Whoops.
And then I went under a rock.
And I like the color flags for the bases. Those look really cool.
What do you mean?
See? Like right here? Here's the green one, the red one.
It looks like you can go
the pink
into
one's
the water
right here. And then blue, right here. And here's the blue one. I'm right next to it, so
I
that's
think
perfect.
You can go into the water.
On our journey over to see all the campsites.
Can we see if we can go into the waterfall? Because it kind of looks like
this map is just so cute. I'm very excited for this game.
Yeah, to come out.
Comment below if you guys are going to play it when it comes out. Ta-da!
does this sign say? Oh.
It has an arrow. Jackson found a hole with an arrow.
Come to base. Oh, there's no base here. Come to spot with, like, two...
I wonder if
three
I'm
orange, butterflies, and one light blue.
Wait, what's
two
that guy?
Light blues, actually, and two just normal blues.
Look at...
What? Who's standing there?
I don't know.
Mom.
Yeah?
See where I am? I'm shopping.
No, I really don't. let me go up here so I can see all around.
Look up, Mom. Maybe.
Sir. Oh, is that you? Okay,
yeah.
I see you. Oh, wait. That was close. I forgot the water kills us. Okay, yes. Makes sense, though. What do people want to do? Go for a swim. Oh, why am I so bad at jumping?
Oh,
is this
you
a me thing?
To take a swim?
No.
I thought you just said that.
It's definitely a me thing. No, I'm supposed to be coming up to get you. Or to find you, I mean. Okay.
You find the okay. Then you jump onto here. Get up here. Jump on this rock. Get up here. And there's
there's an axe too.
They chopped down a tree.
That's
and
cool.
Look at all the logs that were chopped.
Yes. I love the details. Okay.
Look
all right, should we explore
it? Look at
it? The side. It
says
is it the other side? Oh, okay, there we go. I was like,
I'm gonna go take a swim.
Oh, and this takes you to the other parts of the cave. So, yeah.
I'm gonna take a swim.
Oh. Don't do that. I'll just kill you.
I'm trying to get onto that island where that guy. That. Yeah! No!
Take a guess at what kind of game you guys think. And let me know if you guys are excited to play, or as excited
it's
as us, I should say,
Mama.
Because we are super excited. Yes. Mama B333 and...
Lucky 321.
Yes, we had a good time checking out...
Let's take a swim!
...the second map on BarcMarc's game, and just be ready for more. You guys have a good one. Bye! Do you want
to
say bye?
Bye.
Bye.